Do I really need to explain what I'm doing here? Do I really need to explain? God. Wait, events are on. Shit. Oh, wait. Timer's not. I'm glad I just get infinite events. Someone got blown up. No, I do not give a single shit. Clearly. Reefers! Oh shit! Rail station's on fire! Who would have known? As long as I don't touch the fire, who cares? That's like something burning. And more like something full of air pressure. Ah! look. One thing I hate about those freaking rings. Great, now the box isn't even here.
Oh.
items. Took the plane. Timestamp about this point and tell me how long it is. What the hell was that? Thank you. Someone else broke the store. I heard that. Bitch. You got someone that's pissed. My man just gets stuck. blow himself up? Take it anymore? I absolutely despise that event. It's because the items still stay there until they despawn on their own. On the HUD. That's how sharp the turns are. Yep, and when you get hit, it reduces it down to 18. Yeah, you remember last time I told you about the maximum being 18, except for HP being 12? This is what I was talking about, where if you get it hit even a single time, all that shit, gone. So if you plan on beyond its capabilities? Probably don't. Probably don't do that. But if you do, make sure you don't get hit. maximum allowed amount? Normal? This even. Why? Not as bad, but still pretty freaking annoying. Try to open the box, get a bunch of items, and then you make your mouths all over the place. So I guess, in theory, if you have a few buddies and a Game Shark of some kind, or even emulating the thing, makes it pretty fun to try to upgrade your vehicle without getting hit.